Pacific people need to be aware of the severity of food allergies this festive season. That's the message from the parents of a South Auckland schoolgirl who died last month from a severe allergic reaction to nuts. 16-year-old Eden Rubena-Misilisi had been eating at a neighbour's when she left feeling ill. Emergency services rushed her to hospital, but she died 5 days later. Despite their grief, her parents say the community must be aware of the danger and that food allergies need to be taken seriously.
People are quite flippant about it sometimes. They don't realise that you can actually die from having a severe anaphylaxis reaction. But also for those who have allergies themselves, especially for youth, aged between around 14 to early 20s, they're the most at risk because they're at that stage where they want to be independent.
The head of Allergy New Zealand says Pacific people are particularly susceptible to food-induced anaphylaxis, excuse me, the most severe form of allergic reaction.
Māori Pasifika are being hospitalised at a rate of more than 3 times what other ethnicities, particularly Pākehā, are in New Zealand. So they are going to hospital because of allergies many more times than Pākehā groups are.
Adrenaline injections or EpiPens are the best defence, although they can be expensive. Dixon says they're lobbying government to get them funded by PharmAc.